गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू, वेलकम टू आवर प्लेटफॉर्म। टुडे आई विल टॉक अबाउट कंप्यूटर। माय टॉपिक बिलोंग टू क्लास 6। टुडे वी विल अंडरस्टैंड चैप्टर नंबर 3 एंड द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज विंडो 7। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द टॉपिक विंडो साइड बाय साइड। इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी अंडरस्टैंड दिस टॉपिक थ्योरेटिकली। टुडे वी विल अंडरस्टैंड दिस टॉपिक practically। For doing this, firstly we have to open two window। Let's try to understand this topic with the help of practical। Firstly we will open two window। Firstly I am opening the window PowerPoint, after that I will open the window MS Word। You can see that both the window has been open, PowerPoint and the Word। Now we will go to the next step। For next step we have to go at the blank portion of a task bar। You can see that it is a blank portion of the task bar in the bottom, you can easily can see it। Now in the blank portion of task bar we will do right click, and in right click you can see the option window side by side, and we will click on it and you can see that both the window has been so side by side। This is the things we have to learn in this video। If you like my video you can like it and subscribe it। Thanks for watching my video।